Hello everybody, my name is Joseph Vargas, and I'm number 3. Perry Smith was a young man who was born into an unfortunate setting. At the vulnerable age of 13, his mother passed away of an alcoholic addiction. Two of his 3 siblings committed suicide, and his remaining sibling is afraid of him. His father is an unreliable father figure that fades in and out of his life, only to come back to abuse him. A close examination of Perry Smith would reveal a severe lack of a nurturing environment throughout critical moments in his adolescent development. While these elements alone could have been enough to drive Perry Smith towards the brutal murder of the Clutter family, it is possible that the absence of family attachment, a lifelong cycle of abuse, a lack of emotional connection, and his jealousy towards the Clutter family could have been the true catalyst to his criminality. Being subject to abuse was one of the main factors that drove Perry towards the murder of the Clutter family. The abuse would cycle between physical and mental, leaving a scar on Perry each and every time. For example, the nuns beating him at the orphanage ruthlessly with a flashlight because of his bedwetting, a result of malnourishment and neglect from home. The abuse that Perry suffered as a child caused him to alienate himself from the people around him. Perry's search for an emotional connection left a gaping hole in his character that allowed a person as manipulative as Dick to nominate Perry into his operation of robbing the Clutters. Perry's lack of sentimental care helped Dick ultimately because Perry was desperate to preserve the attention he received from Dick. Perry misrepresented himself when he gloated to Dick about a false story of him beating a man to death with a bicycle chain solely to impress Dick. The combination of a childhood filled with abuse and the misleading befriendment of a manipulative predator has molded Perry into the abused and neglected character he's being described as. As you know, Perry was a man who was born into a life that only provided very little. He didn't have a lot of money, he didn't have a lot of dignity, and he definitely didn't have guidance to carry him throughout his childhood. The idea of robbing the Clutters intrigued Perry when he heard of the money that was in store. When Dick and Perry arrived at the Clutter's house, they realized that the money they were searching for wasn't there. That triggered Perry's suppressed inner rage because once again he came up short. It is possible that the brutal murder of Mr. Clutter was stemmed from the animosity Perry carried against his own father and the jealousy he gained from witnessing the success of the Clutter family. Perry Smith was a man driven to murder because of the absence of a nurturing household, a lack of an emotional connection, and a lifelong cycle of abuse. Perry was never given the opportunity to become better in life because of the tragic death of his mother, the manipulative friend he had, and the robbery that became a failure and spiraled down into the brutal murder of Mr. Clutter. Perry wasn't born with a mental illness or a life-changing disorder that caused him to perform the actions that he did. It's the horrific episodes that he had to bear throughout his shallow life that changed him. Perry Smith was simply a man who was deprived of a nurturing family, and the jealousy that came consequently led up to Perry becoming the jealous murderer he's being portrayed as.